It's a Thursday. I've had a headache, migraine since yesterday night. But I told myself that this week I would get this skirt sewn. So we're gonna do this together. I just checked. I started this video once before. This light is in a horrible place, I know, but this is how my life is, okay? Also, I'm doing this standing up. I had to recheck the seam allowances. Where'd that ruler go? Okay, so from here to there. So, check it out. I'm gonna do this start to almost finish, okay? I'm not gonna totally finish it. I don't think I'm gonna do the hem. But, you know. Okay, let's see. Okay. So in the waistband. Then I got these two pieces. Now I want to make sure that I get them the right way. There's no exact right and wrong side for this. So, I'm not pinning. Forget it. Life's too short, man. It's a knit skirt. I'll just put it under there and start. And then down here. Sorry. Down here. I hold it together. So it lines up. These don't seem to be the same length. It's fine. I actually thought about making this more like a pencil skirt. So I'm widening that a little. I mean, I'm sticking by what I said. Forget it. Then side. Now we do the other side. Okay, that's the side seam sewn. And the waistband sewn. So we're gonna get four pins maybe. Fold this in half. Some people like to have these fold in other ways to like reduce bulk, but I'll be honest, I don't like that, man. It does weird things inside. So I'm just gonna pin this together real quick right here. And then this should be halfway point. Are you marked? Did we mark you? We didn't mark the halfway. We'll mark it now. It's better to do that now anyway. So I'm going to put a little clip halfway. Did I go through both pieces of fabric?
No.
But I'm going to put a pin there anyway. And then I'm going to bring those two pins together. And put a pin at this point. So we're kind of pinning it, you know, 4 points around it. The cardinal directions, because skirts have cardinal directions, right? Why not? Okay. And then, one more here. I'm just making sure the top edges meet up. You guys can't see what I'm doing because it's on the table, but I promise you it's super interesting and you're really sorry to miss out. Another clip right here. I didn't clip that other one though, did I? I just pinned it. Look, it doesn't matter, okay? Just mark it and get over it. So, I think what I'm going to do is put the waistband seam on the left. Either that or it goes center back. Which one do we like better? Center back is easier for getting it on. When you're just hardly paying attention to anything in your life. This really feels small. Like, by a lot. How is this supposed to work? Just, let's forget it. It's gonna work. We're gonna get over it. Did we like that idea? So we're just gonna match up right side together. So this is going to go inside here. And we'll put the center back. We'll put the seam there. I'm going to pin right there. Then center front, match up this other pin. There, turn it. I'm not pressing my seams in this because forget it, but I'm pushing it towards the back. Although I actually read, no, that was about the shoulder. Maybe we do that backwards from how it actually makes the most sense. Okay. Now we get to do my least favorite thing. I suppose what I could have done is sewn this on flat, but I don't like sewing in the round on my serger. And what I've got here is real loose here and real tight here, so I'm going to have to stretch that to fit. Even though this feels really wrong. Like, did I cut the wrong size? I swear I checked it multiple times. This is not gonna fit me. We'll deal with that later. We'll give it to someone else. Just lose weight till it fits. So I'm actually not gonna start right at the center back. Although I read this really interesting thing, which was to go ahead and clip part of this away. Whatever's going to get trimmed. So it's going to be like this little bit. I liked this trick. We're going to try it, okay? So, we cut this little notch out. For reasons. That's up. And it's so that it has to do with cutting and sewing in the round. Not perfect, but good enough for me, maybe. Except, where do we start, right? Put my needle in. Great. And to pull just this top layer of the waistband. Remember to pull your pins out before the knife runs over them. You know, helps quite a bit. Things are not working out great here. I mean, you know that measure twice, cut once guideline? I measured several times. And I actually even cut twice. Because I was like, oh, I cut it too long. That's done. I just tuck that in. Then I'm going to sew around the bottom. This doesn't get cut, so I'm not going to do that thing where I cut it. In fact, I'll pull up the blade so it can't cut even if it wanted to. Um, So, that's it. It's done. Skirt that I think won't fit me. Let me try it on. Stand behind the camera. Hi. I don't know what's going on with this skirt waistband. In the worst case, if it really doesn't fit, I can put a different waistband on. That is looser. Which I might have to do. And then figure out where I went wrong in the instructions. Well, slim fitting, but it's a skirt, so good job, Maria. Hey, plus, 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 go lay down in a dark room now.